Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to discuss a numerical based on Terzaghi's bearing capacity theory for square footing from the chapter Bearing Capacity of Shallow Foundation. Now, before starting with the numerical, let us discuss the formula given by Terzaghi for square footing and for circular footing. So first we will discuss the formula for square footing. So for general shear failure, QU is equal to 1.2 C dash NC plus gamma DF NQ plus 0.4 B gamma N gamma. Here B is the dimension of each side of the square footing. Now let us discuss the formula for circular footing. So QU is equal to 1.2 C dash NC plus gamma DF NQ plus 0.3 B gamma N gamma. So here B is the diameter of the circular footing. Determine the allowable gross load and the net allowable load for a square footing of 2 meter side and depth of 1 meter. Use Terzaghi's theory and assume local shear failure. Take factor of safety of 3. The soil at the site has C is equal to 15 kN per meter square, phi is equal to 25 degree and gamma is equal to 18 kN per meter cube. NC dash is equal to 14.8, NQ dash is equal to 5.6 and N gamma dash is equal to 3.2. So here given values are size of the square footing is 2 meter and depth of the footing is 1 meter. And we are supposed to calculate the allowable gross load and net allowable load. So here as per the equation given by Terzaghi for square fitting, QU is equal to 1.2 C dash NC plus QNQ plus 0.4 gamma B N gamma. So here since local shear failure is taking place, value of C dash gets reduced to 2/3. That means mobilized cohesion is equal to 2/3 of cohesion intercept, which is equal to 2/3 of 15, that is equal to 10 kN per meter square. So QU becomes equal to 1.2 into C dash is written as 10 into NC equal to 14.8 plus Q is equal to 18 into 1 into NQ equal to 5.6 plus 0.4 into gamma equal to 18, B equal to 2 into N gamma equal to 3.2. So value of QU becomes equal to 325 kN per meter square. So the net ultimate bearing capacity is obtained from formula QNU equal to QU minus gamma DF. So here QU is 325 and gamma DF is equal to 18 into 1, where 18 is equal to gamma and DF is equal to 1. So QNU becomes equal to 307.0 kN per meter square. So the net safe allowable pressure become equal to QNS, which is equal to QNU divided by factor of safety. So here QNU obtained is 307 and factor of safety is 3. That's why QNS become equal to 102.3 kN per meter square. So this is net safe pressure. So we are supposed to determine the net safe allowable load. So it will be obtained by multiplying pressure with cross sectional area. So net allowable load is equal to QNS, which is equal to 102.3 into area of footing, which is 2 into 2. So net allowable load is equal to 409.2 kilonewton. Similarly, the gross bearing capacity QS is obtained by formula QNS plus gamma DF. So value of QNS is 102.3 and gamma DF is equal to 18 into 1. So here 18 is equal to gamma and DF is equal to 1. So value of QS obtained is 120.3 kilonewton per meter square. So this is gross bearing pressure. So the value of gross allowable load is obtained by multiplying this pressure with cross-sectional area. So the gross allowable load will be equal to 120.3 into area of footing, which is equal to 2 into 2. So the gross allowable load will be equal to 481.2 kilonewton. Thank you for watching.